UC students are scared after police say a classmate threatened to shoot up the place. And now the man who attended the Blue Ash campus is facing charges. Nine on Your Side's Ashley Zilka is live with what students there are saying. Ashley?
Well, Carol, Dondiego Bradley is behind bars tonight after police say he threatened someone here on campus. Now, students tell me that victim is Bradley's math tutor. Take a look at this University of Cincinnati student. According to court documents, Dondiego Bradley threatened to get his gun and shoot at the Blue Ash campus.
I came back from lunch and everyone was kind of freaking out.
Adam Holt says it happened in the math lab where he tutors students. According to Holt, Bradley was being tutored when he snapped.
I mean, heck, it was right there, literally, probably about 5 minutes before I left for lunch.
Court documents say Bradley, quote, did make terroristic threats to the victim, stating if he wanted to be stupid, he could be stupid and get his gun and make this into the Colorado thing. I got you. I could shoot this place up.
This shocks me. I don't exactly know what to say or do about it. I mean, it's not something I've heard of someone doing or anything.
According to court papers, Bradley also made threats to get his gun and, quote, rob somebody with 7 bullets. Then again, stating he could rob somebody with only 5 bullets.
I'm not too afraid, but it is unsettling knowing that people here, well, there's a student that would make such threats. I wonder what would even prompt him to do something like that.
Now, a spokesperson for UC said judicial affairs will decide if Bradley can remain a student here at UC. That spokesperson also said Bradley's charges have been knocked down to a menacing misdemeanor. According to court documents, the judge ordered that Bradley stay away from all UC properties. Reporting live, Ashley Zilka, 9 on Your Side.
All right.